I'm on a journey to figure out what it's like to make a game with no prior experience. I'm making some progress, but now I want to make an enemy wave system. For this, I'm using this match statement here to look at the wave number. And depending on the wave, I can turn on and off whatever enemy I want with these variables. And I can also adjust the time in between spawns and how much that time will start to decrease as the wave goes on. So, what are the waves? Wave 1, we have the red enemies. By themselves, they're not too difficult, but their strength is in numbers, so leave them alone for too long, and you can start to get overwhelmed. Wave 2 is at 500 points, and this is when we introduce the orange. Their spawn rates aren't super high, but the red enemies are still coming at the same time. When the player reaches 1,000 points for Wave 3, we start to see stretchy, and the other two enemies are also still spawning. As the spawns increase, the difficulty definitely climbs.